basically it's called App Jail, and you create a folder on your phone. No matter what kind of phone you have, you can create a folder, and you put all your social media ones, especially the ones you doom scroll, into one folder, and you can call it App Jail and get some or some sort of fun name for it, because I feel like that makes everything better. And just put timers on all of your apps for a minute or two, like go into your settings where you can go and you can limit the amount of time you're on a certain app, and limit it to like 1 or 2 minutes, and then it tells you've run out of time. So then it just stops you, and then you could just do it. If you go back into it, do a couple minutes more, because most phones are able to do that. Just go, remind me again in a minute or 1 more minute, to help you stop doom scrolling. So hopefully you can get to the things you want to see very quickly and avoid the things you don't want to see. This would also help if you've curated your feed, so you're only seeing things you want to see. Smiley, like throwing back to our conversation, was it like, I think it was last week. Was it last week?
Last
We
week is
talked
when I was
about,
out, yes.
yeah, we were curating our feeds, so we just put things in there that we enjoyed instead of making it a harsh environment. And but yeah, I thought this was fun calling it an app jail.
It's
Just
so
putting them all in there.
this is something that I did for and so yeah, we did a social media special last week, the two of us, and there's several clips out there, which we've actually had a lot of great responses on a couple of those clips as well. And one of those was about how to make your Facebook and Twitter feed nicer. It's going to take some ac active effort on your part, of course. But this is actually something I did, especially just when things were so bad. I started a folder. Basically, the big thing was, because I feel like I checked my mail on Sunday night, because my mail is at the bottom of my phone. So it's like it's a reflex while I'm sitting there watching TV. And then my, Missy's like, why are you responding to a work email right now at Sunday at 9 o'clock? And I was like, well, I saw it. So yeah, it's it so having that extra folder that you don't automatically just, hey, okay, Facebook is here, I'm going to go into and check it, even though there's really no reason for me to be doing that right now. Until I would recommend moving the folder every once in a while, so that extra folder doesn't become a muscle memory for you. Anything that puts a barrier in there that you find that you're doing that. Now, Kitty, I have a question. So I don't know. So on an iPhone, I know there's apps that do this on the Android. How do I limit my app time on an iPhone?
Oh, let's see. I think it's in your settings. Is it
Is
screen
it the screen time
time?
stuff?
Yeah, screen time, app limits, set time limits for apps. And then it's in there, and then you can add it. You can either select it by category, or you select it and then go, oh, so social, and then isolate, maybe TikTok, Twitter, blah, blah, so on and so forth. And it reminds me that like I have each of them, I have like an hour every day. I mean, I still go past a lot of these apps, but at least I know it's been an hour. Like I said, time doesn't matter anymore. And I think this is something that I'm figuring out, that I have for years I was working multiple jobs, so I was a master of multitasking, and I felt like just sitting there was just wasting time when I could be like, I could be sitting there watching a show while I answer my email, and I could be doing 10 things at once. And then that's a really hard, like talking about a cycle to break, that's a really hard cycle to break when you're like, oh, wait, I can just sit here and watch this show and focus, or focus on what I'm doing and not having to worry about multitasking.
That's something that I've struggled with for a while too. Just like, hey, see what's going on, and doing that kind of thing. And again, answer emails or posting, social media that I need to for the day, or something like that, for sure. So my problem is, if I sit there, just watch a show, and if the show isn't engaging enough, or there's like, we're on Hulu again, we got like the $2 Black Friday deal, so we have commercials, and that just, my attention is like, okay, I need to grab a phone. If it isn't enough attention, even though it's the middle of the day and for no reason, I will want to doze off. That's the issue I found. This has been a thing for a couple of years now. So it's like my body stops, and it's like, oh, it's bedtime now, and that's another thing, but.